The lamp is, I think, beautiful. I like it more than the 5-1. Looks so modern and cool for me, and it has the same things as the 5-1. For example, it cures all kind of gels, UV and LED gels also. It works very, very fast. I love that because I can save so much more time. And the other thing is that I like about this lamp, that the lights in here are so bright that you won't have any trouble with curing the thumbnails. And it's a really important thing for me. You know what I'm talking about. It has a hand sensor also, so when you put your hand in the lamp will turn on and the counter starts to count up to 120 seconds. When you put it out, the lights will turn off. I love that you can remove the base and clean it easily, and the magnet helps to the base to stay in place. The other thing is, when your client feel any pain or heat, you can push the low heat mode button, and with this mode the curing won't hurt anymore. And guys, it's true, I tried it before and it works completely. So, all in one, I love this lamp, I get used to these kind of lamps. The design is beautiful for sure. My clients can put both of their hands in this lamp. I can use it for pedicure because it's easy to clean and it has a low heat mode also. When I did the other review on the SUN UV 5 lamp, I said that it gets very warm when I use it even for a few minutes, but these lamps have an overheating protection. When it overheat, it will show 0.7p on the display and you just need to cool it down for a minute and it will work well again. So I love it and I will definitely keep using it.